Hey friend, this is your reminder that you don't just have to read the Word of God when you feel like it. I encourage you, read it even when you don't think it's going to do anything, when you don't feel like doing it. Be in the Word of God because it really is alive and active, and it changes stuff even when you don't feel like it's changing stuff. It's changing you even when you feel like it's not changing you. Send this to a Christian friend that's also in the struggle bus with you and I.